Welcome back to my channel.
Welcome back to the channel. We're gonna be playing Tears of the Kingdom. Hit that subscribe button. Before you move on, before you go anywhere, hit the subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything and it means the world to us.
It means the world to you. It means nothing to me.
Okay, it means the world to me because this is my channel. So if I ever hit it big, it's my success. So, but hell yeah, tears.
Tears.
Trying to sound cool.
So I think what's happening right now is that Zelda sent herself like to the past and she's trying to communicate with Link while he's in the present. That's what I understand so far.
What's this?
I don't know. For once, I'd want Zelda to fucking be in the game with me. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, that's
hanging
what,
out with me.
I thought that's what this was going to be. Like, you know, he finally saved her in the Breath of the Wild one.
Yeah.
So I thought this was going to be like they're exploring and they're doing a bunch of stuff together.
That'd be cool, huh? And you could even like utilize her powers. Maybe?
Yeah.
Turn into Sheik or something.
Man, I would love that.
That would be cool, right? And yeah. Then at, you know what, at the end of that game, have her disappear like she did in the beginning of this game. Mm-hmm. Have her disappear and then boom, you got another game.
Well, this is like Jenga.
You have a whole nother game.
I wasn't looking.
You just fall to your death.
You know what, I'll do this some other time. I ain't got time for this.
Oh, you're doing like a puzzle.
Yeah, remember in man, you would not be able to do these, but when we were playing the Ocarina of Time one and you were like, you're not gonna be able to do this, it's a bunch of puzzles. Yeah. But that's what Breath of the Wild was like, all the shrines had puzzles.
Yeah,
and you literally had me do them for you because you couldn't do it, and these I feel like it's even more puzzles.
Yeah, but I just would have looked. I mean, I looked it up online.
I haven't looked up any on this for the shrines.
You're
I haven't. The only thing I've looked up is the...
You know, I know you're lying because you can't even put your underwear on correctly. Actually, that's me.
That is you. Freaking inside out with holes.
Inside out, flip it around, then you wear it four times in a week.
In a week. Cool.
Whoa, you got the Niga Higa armor?
Whoa. Niga Higa. He's gonna leave without giving me like the complete set.
Oh, my hemorrhoids are acting up. When, oh no, I think it's an episode where Cartman...
Whoa.
Whoa, holy fuck, that's hot.
Link,
what are you doing looking up her skirt? Whoa, she's all scared.
Yikes.
He went, whoa, and then she laid an egg on his head.
Wowza.
Did you see that chicken breast?
I can't believe you said that. Oh, I'm gonna get this.
That's cool. That's Ty. He has a little wing. He's a little bird flying around.
Little baby bird. He won't leave me alone, though.
Just a little bird.
Every time I go to the cold, he's like, all right, you ready? Let's go.
Well.
And then every time I try to leave, he's like, you got somewhere better to go? And that's what he sounds like. Look, listen to him.
His little wing flapping.
Get out of my way, stupid bird.
It looks like a Monster Energy drink.
It does.
It looks like a Monster Energy drink tunnel.
Yeah. And there's probably a monster in there.
It's true. Monster. What's your favorite energy drink?
Ghost.
It is, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Mine's Red Bull. If I drink Ghost, I feel like I'm gonna have a schizophrenic psychosis breakdown.
Don't drink it.
Like, it's too crazy, you know? Like, it's
yeah,
like,
that's how I feel with Monster.
Oh.
Like, Monster's crazy.
Red Bulls just make me feel good. And Monster's too, but Ghost makes me, like, feel like a ghost. Whoa, like you left your dildo out?
This is a bullet. A bullet vibrator?
No, that's not what they're called, huh? Like a bullet vibrator?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that off the top of my head, but you do. So what's the deal? Do you have one?
No.
You get ads for them?
No.
Oh. I think you have one.
You stick there. And then you...
And then stick that up
you
your
stick
ass.
Stick here.
Okay, here's a question for you. Link's real. Comes up to your door. Me and you, we're not together. We're not an item. Okay, we are, but I don't care. You get a free hall pass. And Link's like, hey, come on. I know he doesn't talk, but he does his little grunts. Says like, come on, we have to save the world. We have to, like, just do it one time. You have to let me do you. Would you do it? Oh, you did it. Be honest. Don't lie to me.
Wait, can you start over?
I know you've lied to me in our relationship so many times. But you know, it doesn't matter. You can tell me the truth on this one and all is forgiven.
What was your question?
Okay, Link comes, he's in the real world, but he looks like that. Oh no, you go in his world and he's like, in order to save the world and the princess, we have to do it.
Okay.
Do it?
Yeah, but I don't even care about having to save the princess, I'll just do it. I don't need all those reasons, like he'll just come and be like, hey, like we have to do it because, and I'll just be like, okay. Like, I don't need to know why, just, yeah.
But you would do it?
Yeah.
Huh, I didn't know that. I didn't know you liked, like, cartoons. Oh, you do. Like Kakashi, huh?
Yeah.
Like, you think he's hot or whatever?
Yeah.
I mean, so do a million girls. Mm-hmm. They love Kakashi.
Kakashi.
You know, people think that's really fucking weird.
Yeah.
Like, I forgot who it was. They were, like, laughing at me. A cartoon, dude. I'm like, yeah, it's hot. You know, I think maybe there is something a little wrong with you.
Maybe I might have you cut this out, but
leave it in.
You know how I thought Kakashi was good looking, but I wasn't like, whoa, I want to do him or be with him. Like, because I don't feel like that about people.
You don't
like,
yeah.
humans or cartoons. And then ever since I got on medication, like, I saw Link and I was like, whoa.
Like, you're normal. You want to do it?
Yeah.
Now? Oh, so you're like a normal person now.
Yeah, now I'm normal. I was just talking to my therapist about that.
Really?
Yeah, where I was like, I thought it was going to, like, I thought, because one of the side effects of antidepressants is low libido. And I was like, I already have a low libido, so what's going to happen to me? But it turns out it had, like, the opposite. Yeah.
Opposite effect?
Yeah.
So now you suffer like the rest of us.
Yeah.
Like, but you know?
You know what? It was just like the first few weeks I felt like
that.
Those
things or those thoughts came into you.
Yeah, and now I'm like, I can see him and I'm like, I don't want to do him.
Mm-hmm.
And he's pretty good looking though. Look at that.
I mean, for guys, it's like, oh my god, I will pound, you know, I will fucking pound that shit. You know, you've seen all the videos and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, there's another three-headed dragon.
Three-handed dragon?
Three-headed dragon.
Yes, three hands.
I'm gonna get beat up.
Yeah, but that's funny, because, like, yeah, guys are like, you know, fucking Chun-Li. Or, I mean, from a young age, like, Tomb Raider, the video, like, I remember everyone's crush was Tomb Raider for PS1. And her little polygon tits, they were like, damn, she's hot, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I just didn't know if girls were like that.
Girls are like that. But I wasn't like that. And I'm not like that.
I could understand. The one thing I don't understand is, like, furries stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Like, people who like to see My Little Pony.
I don't understand how there's so many people who think Diego from Ice Age is hot.
The tiger thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, because they're like furries. Right?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, yeah. That's gross.
I don't understand that, but I mean, I don't judge. I don't care. Well, I don't know if you're fucking dogs, though. Like, you know, I mean, though, if they're human-like, what's it? What's the...
Like, who?
What's the Pokemon? Lopunny? Or Pohunny?
That's gross.
I caught a Lopunny,
Batman. That's another one.
I caught a Lopunny. I'm gonna do it, Batman.
Also, people... People are also attracted to the little teenage lion from
Ninja Lion
from The Lion King 2. Like the one with like dark hair, the like Scar's what?
Little son or something?
Yeah, Scar's son or I don't know what he was.
Yeah, so those are furries. Yeah. But like you could understand like Lola Bunny, right?
Yeah.
I mean, she's like a human, but she has a human
body with a little bunny head.
And a little bunny ass.
Which doesn't make sense because Bugs doesn't have a man's body. He has like a weird cartoon body.
He has like a little baby body.
Yeah.
But that's the thing.
Found it.
All you gotta do is add tits and a little ass, and that's good enough for guys. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Not even because she does have boobs, huh?
Yeah. She's curvy, kind of. When she walks, like all sensual and stuff, like with her ass popping out.
And she's all like, doll. Don't ever call me doll.
Yeah, she's supposed to be sexy. Like, oh, honey, if you ain't got the money, then you can't afford me or something.
If you ain't got the carrots.
If you ain't got the carrots. She's like, if you ain't got the honey, if you don't got the money, you don't get the honey.
Happy ojos.
Speaking of honey, Winnie the Pooh's hot. He doesn't wear pants.
Okay, how am I supposed to do this?
Nope. You look like you didn't even try. So you're supposed to Mission Impossible Matrix style go through it?